Aaron Gordon won't get credit for that basket, but a big part of it.
That's a great pass from Jeff Teague to Al Horford.